Over 20 people have died after Cyclone Bulbul smashed into India's west coast and Bangladesh. At least 5 people are still missing, and more than 2 million people have been evacuated.
Cyclone Bulbul was carrying winds of up to 120 kilometers per hour when it made landfall late Saturday. It destroyed some 6,000 homes, mostly built from mud and tin in Bangladesh.
And the storm forced airports and ports to shut down in both India and Bangladesh. And today, a boat will sail to St. Martin's Island off Bangladesh, where over 1,000 tourists have been stranded for days after boat services were cancelled.
Over in India, the cyclone has left a trail of destruction in West Bengal and Odisha. But nearly 120,000 people who were evacuated have started to return home.